Yeah. Shout out to Weezy. Cash Money, Young Money, Business. Well, Armo the Riazin. Voila. Boy, I hop up on it. Magic. Yeah, I got a feeling like a trick. I got a feeling. The most important thing, climax. Hey, she's leaking out her jeans. It's unfortunate, up in the public. She don't wanna have it, like, you know, hey, on the period. But hey, like I said, it's overdoing it. And that's what I do, deep in it. Inside of her, I'm already, hey, a problem or what? I guess them butterflies that she be saying to her, bestie, I think about it. Can I get two, or is it just one home run tonight and tomorrow? And it must be the whole week, cause hey, I snap it open like a Snapple and syrup. And yeah, I must get it in. Best believe I ain't one to just be hollering like at the public scene of it about being single. And yeah, just bugging in. And on the wrongest time, worst time being, period. Yeah, you gotta have the apostrophe over it. Plural is always better than one. Single me, but I'm party scene. Hello, welcome, why you doing? Armo, I'm giving them to them like the reason of, yes, having shivers over their body, or more like goosebumps. Get it, ecstasy's what's happening. Hop up on it. The motion is good, it's revving around the whole clock, B. Cause we get lost in the long high, we don't come down. We just bumping and dipping. Like I'm single, with the sexy body wrapped around the whole time being. I'm breathing, best believe. It's beauty that just is attracting my pleasing. And I snap my fingers like every time she be, huh? Looking like at the moment that, yeah, it's climax all over again. I know when to snap, basically. And she don't wanna get me mad, though. It could be happening. Yes, lying, baby. With the, you know, the way that we dive in. Just to get that victory. Extra inches and centimeters that do matter in. You don't ever wanna be late. Like, yeah, with your steps, I say, baby, you wanna take it perfectly. You wanna be, huh? Not walking crooked neither. Cause, hey, I guess the OD will be actually being away from the outer ill. I mean, life and loving in. Boy, liberty about it. Get it? Breathe it in. It's worth it. You could lose it. And I'm single. And Weezy was a hottie on this beat. But I guess I'm trying to size it up a little bit, like it. I master it. CEO, I'm trying to get it like a chef, boy. Hey, I guess Hell's Kitchen is the guessing part about being hot here. California weather be burning. And she be always on my jock. Hey, trying to lurk in. Looking through the cracks of the blinds or the blinds. Yeah, I guess I left them open cause of the whole point of the peeking. It's okay, the flash and the cameras and the poppy that is rising. Paparazzi looking like puppies to me, the best to believe it. Hopping, hatching, hooching, I mean, hoof, hoof. Always barking, lurking about the comments and questions that I don't wanna be answering. Gratitude though for the whole show, baby. Brilliancy. Oh boy, boy, bring it to me, or else it's gonna be brilliantly crucified. Nah, actually just criminally mastermind. Another body, just like her witness. lurking. Get it, it's leaking out of her pussy. Same way, platter, and yes, glad to have the Thule on the waist, or you know, in the duffel bag by me. Duffling, cause hey, duffels, baggies, and Bugs Bunnies all getting touched by it. And I just need it, like I'm addicted to getting money. So I workaholically as attracted, like lowering myself and my rates I can't do. So hey, best believe I'm gonna be doing this till I master everybody's heart to love it. And actually agree that I'm actually good with the way that I does it. Brilliantly. Thank you for the fans though. Keep tuning in.